Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Logan, and I'm here giving you this new album review to the album called Connected by Wifisfuneral and Robb Bank. Now, if you don't know who they are, Robb Bank is a Cash Money artist. I haven't personally listened to a lot of his solo work, but I have heard a lot of his features on other Cash Money artists, and he's never really done anything to make me say he's such a great artist, but he's also never done anything where I really dislike him either. I have enjoyed some of his features, so overall, not too much to say about him. And then Wifisfuneral, he just had an album come out last year called Ethernet, and that's one that I did enjoy. I'm not going to say it was one of the best of the year. It probably wouldn't make a top 25 list for me, but I did enjoy it nonetheless. It was probably a 7.5 out of 10 overall. So going into this project, I was hoping for something similar to that, just something enjoyable. It's only 11 tracks long, about 38 minutes, so there's not really too much like length on it. And so you go into it thinking there probably won't be that much content, but it should be enjoyable, it could be fun. And yeah, I don't have too much to say about it overall. I'll just go right into it. It's a January album. I mean, you go into it and you should know it's going to be a January album. There's not too much here to talk about. They don't really put too much content in there. There's no real amazing bars that I need to talk about, but there's also no like laughable bars in here either. I mean, maybe a few here and there, but nothing really worth mentioning to pad this, the time of this album review. I mean, overall, it's just a disappointing album that isn't like god awful, but it's also nothing special by any means. I mean, it's a disappointment in the fact that I did enjoy Ethernet and Robb Bank has some good stuff out there, and neither one of them bring the best of their abilities or the best of their work onto this project, as we see a lot of the times with collabs, Kid See Ghosts excluded. Of course, that's where Kanye and Kid Cudi brought their best, but with this one, I mean, neither artist brought their best, and it's just overall a disappointment. There's not too much to unpack. Like I said, just 11 tracks, 38 minutes. If you enjoy one or both of these artists, you can probably go into this and have fun with this project, although you'll come out saying, yeah, I understand it. Neither one of them really brought their best. And if you don't like one or both of these artists, you probably won't enjoy this, and I wouldn't recommend listening to it. Me, personally, I listened to it a couple of times just to get this review out, and I'm not going to go back to a single track on here. Not to say that all of them are bad. Actually, probably none of them are all that bad. But, I mean, there's just not too much to unpack here. So, like I said, if you enjoy their music, go check it out. If you don't enjoy it, you have no reason to check it out. It's not going to change your mind, I guarantee you. Overall, I'm going to have to go here with a 4 out of 10. It was a pretty average. I probably could go with a 5 out of 10, but just the fact that it did disappoint me, just the fact that Wifisfuneral was taking a step back from what he did in Ethernet, that's really what solidifies it as a 4 out of 10, just the disappointment factor of it. And overall, yeah, there's not too much more to break down. If you've listened to this project, hit me up with your thoughts in the comments section. Otherwise, hit the like button if you enjoyed, subscribe, all those great things, and I will see y'all next time.